Okay, yeah, we're called People People. I'm Nick, this is Carmen. Let's give it up for Carmen, who got back from tour and has played a gig like every day since she got back. Okay. You know, a couple summers ago, my parents rented a cabin on Orcas Island. And I went up there with my brother one day, or like one evening, to visit them. Or I guess we stayed for 2 days, and we took the little boat my brother built to a secluded cove on one of the little islands that's out there in the San Juans.
Yes.
And it was a very still evening, and we built a fire, and it was very quiet and serene, and I really enjoyed it. In front of the sea, oh, I found my peace. Perfect green glass, serene as could be. Just stare at the fire, time disappears. family, and I fancied myself a real adventurer. And when I was 16, I had my driver's license, and I had a friend, Matt, and I was always talking to him about how I did all these great adventures. And it turns out that Matt had, you know, similar stories, so we kind of traded stories, and it got to this point where we both thought we were, you know, really real outdoorsy types who had lots of experience, except it turned out that neither of us had actually done a backpacking trip, which was relevant because we decided to do one, both having told the other that we were very experienced, but each had been not actually done it before. And so we're 16, we just got our licenses, and we head out to this place that we researched called Mount Stiller-Guamish, and tried to go backpacking. Yeah. Let's do a round.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That seems like another
one. Maybe. Better than anyone. Say we might be in over our heads, so we're trying to get to the trailhead, and it's all snowed in, so we just park the car and walk the miles in to the trail, post-holing through the snow, both saying that we've seen this before, totally normal, not a big deal. But, you know, we keep going, we're in good spirits, it's a nice day. Yeah. Let's do dancing. Alone. 2.5 miles, but it seemed like a lot longer when you're 16 and there's no trail and you've never done that before. So we made camp and spent the night up on this windy ridge. This one's also a day. Sleeping pad. I was very cold. So we woke up the next morning. I don't know how Matt was doing, but I was pretty unhappy. We also didn't bring much food, and we ate it all for dinner. So we woke up, and the game plan is just to get home alive. But we're hiking down this ridge, and then we get to where we didn't know there was a river, and it turns out that the snow we had walked over was washed out. But it turned out that we probably shouldn't have crossed that river on that snow. It washed out the next day. So we didn't really have a plan because there was a big river between us and the car going home. Let's do bigger things. You might think that there's some sort of connection between the story I'm telling and the songs. Or maybe by now you realize there isn't. Maybe there is. Straddle the log, you know, very affectionately, and sort of shimmy across it. It's very elegant, like a swan. And then we made it back. But that was my first backpacking trip. Yeah, I'll never forget it. It was a good time. Let's see.
What about that new one?
What? we have one more for you. Thanks for listening to people.
Thank you.